The Mavs just traded for Christian Wood, giving up Trey Burke, Marquise Chris, a first-round pick, and Boban. And it always amazes me how eliminated teams can make trades during the NBA Finals and playoffs, but the teams that are still competing can't. Like, the Rockets had been shopping Christian Wood since the season ended, but the Mavs could not enter negotiations before they lost to the Warriors. The only bummer is that I just don't know how the Mavs plan to replace Boban defensively.
Man down.